house. I'm off to bed.
Setting your bedtime presets.
Lise, it's a pleasure to have you on our team. You know I've always loved having kids your age work around here, and from what I've heard, you're quite the writer. All right, make me proud, kid.
I'll try.
Driving all night, my hands wet on the wheel. There's a voice in my head that drives my heel. It's my baby calling, says I need you here. And it's a 4:30 and I'm shifting gear. When she is lonely and the longing gets too much, she sends the cable calling in from above. Don't need the phone. We got a band that's going on love. We got a
take one pill by mouth once every 24 hours.
Alright, Lace. I'm gonna need these papers in by Tuesday.
Alright, Lace. Let's make it a good one.
Oh no, not at all. I actually think I have a great beat on this one.
Sorry, Lace, but this just isn't gonna cut it. You need to pull it together, Lace. Delivery date and pill quantity is dependent on a one pill per day dosage. Next expected delivery date, November 29th. House, what's the date today?
Today's date is Tuesday, October 14th. October 14th.
Hyperloop station boarding in 5 minutes.
Free write.
Okay. Call me. Call me. Hey, Michael.
All right, I'm gonna make this short. Lise, I love it. How do you feel about getting that in the editorial tomorrow?
Yeah, that sounds great. That'll be awesome. Totally.
Great. Then I'll get back to you with that tomorrow. I have my doubts, Lace, but I think this piece is super interesting.
Wow. Thank you.
Totally. See you tomorrow.
Yeah. I did it.
Thank you. shimmer no waves. Still the air, keep the quiet, and I'll understand your every word. Shimmer no waves. Still the air, keep the quiet, and I'll understand your every word. Shimmer no waves. Still the air, keep the quiet, and I'll understand your every word.